my opinion, the Arab Spring was bad for everybody, not only for Christians, even for Islam. I mean, it did give a picture of Islam that I would not like, as a Christian Lebanese, to let Islam have. I mean, what we have seen was not a spring. It was, a sea of blood. And for what? I mean, at the end, it's for power, and it's for, controlling the energy and what is around. I mean, the business, the energy, and the... I didn't see it good. And I think that the Arab population where this spring occurred, they do agree with me.